What's going on, Marinites? This is Wyatt, Marin Outdoors, and we're going to San Diego. We're actually going to do a little fishing. We're not moving. I was going to move there. I'm pretty sure a few of you knew that, but the move ended up not happening. What I was going to do for work and a few other things fell through. So anyways, we're staying back in the Bay Area, but we're still going to visit my fiance's family. It's her mother's birthday, so we're going to go visit them for that, and I'm going to do some fishing, taking the time to go see what San Diego is all about. I got kind of a bucket list I want to get down there, definitely some spotted bass, stuff like that, you know, small white tackle stuff. That's what we're going after. Now, we're a little lucky. My father has bestowed upon us. My father is a huge fisherman, tournament fisherman, bass fisherman. He was deckhand for a long time, so he's got some good shit. We bring a St. Croix rod, actually two St. Croix rods and a Kunan, 10 foot, 8 foot, and then a 6'6", nice stout rod. I mean, some nice quality rods. I'm super lucky that we got that, and I'm going to actually be taking one of his conventional reels, the Abu Garcia one. Great rod, or great reel. I've actually salmon fished with it before. And then we're also going to be transporting all the rods and stuff in the bazooka.
Alright, guys,
we're getting all our tackle and baits, swim baits, all that stuff, getting ready for San Diego. One thing we are definitely using is the Chase, this ultimate squid. We're gonna see what it does. We're gonna see if it does any damage down in San Diego. They got a lot more squids down, you know, squid activity and stuff like that. So that's a good thing. Also, we're using the Smash Crab Jr. right here. Let's see what we pick up with that. It's going to be the first time we've tried chase baits. Trying it in a different place. Fuck it. Let's see what happens. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. Alright guys, the first things we're going to try is the Smash Crab Jr. from Chase Baits. See if this thing can't catch anything down the SoCal. Let's see if we can't catch something. There's a way to hit this rock. Oh, got waves already in SoCal. All right, boys and girls. Smash crab out. Ooh, I had a little flash to it. Something came up to it.
Sing it note for note, don't worry.
be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy.
Hey guys, we're trying the Junior Smash Crab by Chase Bates here. We actually got 3 hits already. Not sure what they were. Weren't able to hook into them. Guessing they were too small for the crab. But hey, I think it works.